Hello, good morning. My name is Widyaseh. You can call me Widyaseh. I'm from Pegadungan Village. I was graduated from Elizabeth International Hotel Management School with a front office major. And I have finished my training at the Ritz-Carlton Bali for 7 months, starting from August 2019 until March 2020, which is I should have finished my training in July, but there was an outbreak, so I could only finish my training in March. There were so many things that I got during my training, starting from get lots of friends who have much more experience than me, and I also learned many things from them that I got that I never have in that I never got in campus or anywhere else. I learned many things from training, starting from preparing VIP list, preparing amenity list, until decorating guest room, which is they have special occasion or special request. I also learned how to operate hotel system, which is opera system. And in our hotel, we have target to make wow story, which is we make the guests feel happy with our service. And I have had experiences when I target my guests who have honeymoon, and also this is the first time they come to Bali. So I decorate their room with my own initiative, and they give good feedback for me, and they give me a letter, and we keep in touch on email when the guests check out. And from here I learned how to make service excellent and how to make guests feel happy with our service. My future planning is I would like to be a front office manager in 5-star hotel. Thank you.